औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम टॉक अबाउट सॉफ्टवेयर। सॉफ्टवेयर इज़ मोर देन जस्ट अ प्रोग्राम कोड। अ प्रोग्राम इज़ एन एक्सिक्यूटेबल कोड विच अ सर्विस सम कंप्यूटेशनल पर्पोज। सॉफ्टवेयर इज अ कंसीडर्ड टू बी अ कलेक्शन ऑफ एक्सिक्यूटेबल प्रोग्रामिंग कोड associated libraries and documentation software when the made of a specific requirement is called a software program. Engineering on the other hand is all about developing product using well defined scientific principle and the method. Software engineering is an engineering branch associated with the development of software product using well defined specific principles, method and the products. The outcome of software engineering is an effective and reliable software product. Definition IEEE definition: software engineering as the application of a system deployment calculations approach to the study of approaches as in the above statement. Fritz Bucher, a German computer sensitive defenses software engineer. Software engineer is the establishment and use of sound engineering principles in order obtain incrementally software that is the software elevation the program of the developing a software product using software engineering principle and methods is the referred to as software elevation. This includes the internal development of software and its maintenance and updates till destroyed software product is the deployment which statistics and acceptance requirements. Software elevation start from the requirements gathering process after which development create a prototype of the needed software and show it to the user to get their feedback at the early stage of your software product deployment. The user suggests changes on which server constitute update and maintenance keep on your changing to this program progress changing to the original software till the disturbed software is the accomplished. Software elevation law. Lehman has given laws for software elevation. He divided the software into three different categories: S type, static type. This is a software which works strictly according to defined specification and solution. The solution and the method to achieve it both are immediately understood before coding. The type of software list subjected changing on as this is the supplement of all. For example, calculator program for mathematically computation. P type, practical type. This is a software with a collection of products. This is a defined by exactly what products can do. In the software specification can be described, but the solution is not obvious instantly. For example, gaming software. E type, immediate type. This is software work closely as the requirement of real world requirement. The software has a high degree of elevation as there are various changes is law. Tax etc is their real world station. For example, online trading software. E-type software Elevation Lehan has given eight law for E-type software Elevation. Subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thanks for watching this video. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Welcome to my channel. Today I am talk about software. Software is more than just a program code. A program is an executable code which serves some computational purpose. Software is considered to be a collection of executable programming code. Associated libraries and documentation. Software, when the made of a specific requirement, is called a software program. Engineering, on the other hand, is all about developing product using well-defined scientific principle and the method. Software engineering is an engineering branch associated with the development of software product using well-defined specific principles, method, and the products. The outcome of software engineering is an effect and reliable software product. Definition. IEEE definition: software engineering as the application of a system deployment calculations approach to the study of approaches as in the above statement. Fritz Buzer, a German computer sensitive defenses software engineer. Software engineer is the establishing and use a sound engineering principles in order obtain incrementally software that is the software elevation. The program of the developing a software product using software engineering principle and methods is the referred to as software elevation. This includes the internal development of software and its maintenance and updates till destroyed software product is the deployment, which statistics and acceptance requirements. Software elevation starts from the requirements gathering process.